This is KMTV 3 News Now.
I'm Craig DeGrelli with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening. Archbishop George Lucas fielded questions from parishioners at St. Wenceslas on Thursday night about allegations against Francis Neely. They wanted to know what took so long for the church to go public and acknowledge that a 21-year-old man accused Father Neely of kissing and groping him this past May on church grounds. And there was a second allegation dating back to 2013 when Neely was at a parish in O'Neill, Nebraska. Archbishop Lucas released a statement late Thursday saying, in spite of following established best practices and receiving expert consultation, our system failed. A bad crash on Thursday on Platteview Road near 79th in Sarpy County left one car pretty much cut in half. A helicopter took a victim, a woman, to the hospital. You can see the wreckage strewn about. Police say the car was going eastbound, spun out, and crossed the center line. An SUV slammed into it.
I'm 3 News Now, Weather Alert meteorologist Jennifer Seppin with this latest weather update. After a wet day on Thursday, drier conditions heading our way on Friday. In the morning, still some cloudy skies, but then the clouds will start to break apart and dissipate, sunshine returning in the afternoon, and we'll jump up to 62 degrees for the afternoon high. Winds will start off from the south, shifting to the northwest, about 5 to 10 miles an hour, but still not a bad day across the area. Warms up even more going into Saturday. That's terrific news if you have any outdoor activities planned for Saturday. It looks like that might be the pick of the weekend, especially with the wind that's expected to kick in on Sunday with gusts between 30 to even 40 miles an hour out of the northwest. Maybe a brief opportunity for some showers early in the morning before 6 a.m. High of 58. Front moves through though, and we'll see a nice warm up for Monday. Dry conditions, mostly sunny skies and 62. Another system moving in on Tuesday gives us 48 for the high, a chance for showers. And then on Halloween, a dry day for us. So it looks like a good one for trick-or-treaters.